Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Gami, and this is Generation X Gaming. Today we're going to be playing one of my favorites, which I hope is yours too, Destiny 2. So, we're going to start with a brand new character. And let's go with... Hunter is always fun to play. We could play as a female, body, face, hair, nothing really matters because you're under a mask. Anyhow, right? So let's just go ahead and go with defaults. And go ahead and log in this character. Level 1. Since I played Destiny, and from what I read on Wiki and heard from many other sources, that they've made a lot of changes, a lot of improvements, which have greatly impacted the game and made it much smoother and an easier transition. Not a bank.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian. work. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast.
This place is an old cosmodrome, a Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous, but our only way forward is through that wall. I need to get you back to the city. To do that, we'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving.
Careful. They're all around us. It's a risk, but I'll get us more light. Hard military system, check.
Frayed wires and rust, check. When I flip this switch, expect trouble.
To see us. There's a rifle. Grab it.
I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a hunter. That means you're not afraid to take risks. So, keep moving and be ready for a fight. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. The Fallen are scavengers. Alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside. Hit him with everything you've got. light is strong, Guardian. Keep pushing forward. I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home. Heads up. A fallen raiding party. We're in more trouble than I thought. Scanning for nearby ships. You're doing great. Focus on the fall. Ship, but I'm detecting a friendly signal nearby. They may be able to help.
I repeat, this is Shaw Han. My Vanguard operation is compromised. I'm separated from my strike team.
Vanguard? They're from the last city. Shaw, where are you? We can help.
Cass, Maeve, if you're hearing this, rendezvous at the following coordinates.
Something's interfering. I don't think he heard us, but I've got a lock on his location. Dropping a walker.
Keep
Thank the light. I didn't think we had other Guardians on patrol here. Listen, my fire team's missing. I need backup, and... Oh, you're fresh out of the grave, aren't you?
We heard your distress call. We're here to help.
Brave. I like it. Tall order for your first day, though. Doesn't help that I rushed the perimeter scans, and now... I need to locate my team before there's nothing left to find. Sit tight. I'll get you to the city soon enough.
I've made it this far. Let me help.
I get it. Nobody likes to be sidelined.
Guardians are stronger together. Isn't that right?
Huh. You sound like Commander Zavala. All right then, load up. This is gonna get dicey. But do what I say, and we'll get through it.
We won't let you down.
Follow my signal.
There's a weapon in that locker. Probably an upgrade for you. Grab it and head to my location.
Trick.
I'll scan for signals from my jump ship. I need you to be my eyes on the ground. Something's causing interference. My scanner's shot. Might be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Analyze it. I've got a source for the interference. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
Get the Fallen off that thing.
Get me closer to that antenna.
Stolen city tech has been spliced in here. That's scrambling your scans.
Fallen can't resist tinkering with old scrap.
They're certainly skilled at it. This will take a minute to fix. Hold them off while I work on this.
Signal restored.
Damn. Fire team signals are missing and last known locations are nowhere near each other. They wouldn't split up unless things got real bad. I'll track Cass. You find Maeve. Sending coordinates now.
Myths say the Fallen once lived in the Traveler's Grace, but something happened. The Traveler left them, and that brought ruin to their civilization. They've come all this way chasing what they lost, hoping to get it back, or take it from us.
Thank you.
Looks like the Fallen want to keep us out.
Or keep something in. There's worse than dregs in old Russia.
Let's check out the control unit. This is locked down with adaptive encryption. We'll need access keys to bypass it. The Fallen salvagers might have some. That's one key. We need two more.
Thank you.
that's all the keys we need. I should be able to break the encryption now. Shaw, you were right about this barrier. The Fallen were keeping the Hive at bay.
The Maeve is in more trouble than I thought. You need to hurry.
This is a powerful surge of arc energy. Whatever's causing it, even transmats won't get through right now. darkness is suffocating my light. Cave signals just ahead. There may still be light left in her ghost. No. Shaw, I'm sorry. We were too late.
I was too. Cass, I couldn't get to him in time.
There was a hive wizard, a powerful one. We tried.
This isn't on you. You did what you could.
We have the remains of her ghost.
She'd appreciate that. You should just head to camp before that wizard comes back.
That's trouble. Guardians get numbers. Destination map. Destiny main. But travel to specific ones. Looks like we're here to introduce me to that travel. Is awkward. Don't mind me pointing a gun to your face.
Even the light has limits. Sometimes you don't come back. That hive you saw was a powerful wizard named Navota. Didn't expect to run into something that strong, and I wasn't prepared. Now it's too late. Maeve and Cass knew the risks. Best way to honor them is to finish the job. There's a Golden Age relic, a superconductor, in a sealed chamber nearby. Vanguard says we can make a weapon out of it. Problem is, the superconductor is overflowing with arc energy. Can't even get near the place, much less break the lock. We need to find a solution, and something tells me our fallen neighbors know a thing or two about the infrastructure here. These were my fire team's assignments. They're yours now. Go shake the tree, we'll see what falls out. All right. Sounds good.
Yeah, we'll probably be going that way anyhow. So let's go ahead and get that. Let's go ahead and get this.
Affirmative.
Let's go take all we can.
All right. Sounds good. Affirmative. Affirmative.
Did we get? We got a sniper rifle.
Weapons-grade energy spikes detected. Could be anything from firearms to high bioenergetics. Requesting a Guardian responder.
collect whatever plants I can find, because that gives me a lot of XP. And the beginning of any kind of game like this, you want to gain XP as quickly as possible. Quickly as possible.
Got a report?
Much glimmer do I? On like 12. Glimmer, that means I need to go kill more things.
Johnny.
this way? It's the opposite way.
Thank you.
send it to me in the mail. Lost sector. Discovery. Found a lost sector. These are dangerous areas, but powerful competence guarding chest of loot. Whenever you find this symbol, looks like a rainbow, out in the world, that means there is a lost sector entrance there. This is a pretty nice little thank you. This is my heavy weapon. dirty! Boots. Check our bounty. See if we claim. Alright, so defeat using my super, so I gotta use my super. Kill high, gotta kill high. Okay.
Let's go.
Plenty Guardians in range. We've got hostiles in the area. Coordinates marked.
Fun.
According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. Trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot. The array itself, and the power station. To top it off, Nevota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today. All right.
Okay. So Iron Void, that, so that, here, need it. In our, yes. Need to kill Firemore with our Void. And we also need to find an arc weapon. I think we're gonna call it here. I'm gonna go ahead and orbit. Call it an end of an episode. So we'll continue this next week and. Thank you very much and have a great day.